at Cedar Park Resort in Bowmanville, right on the water slides.
So I just finished the three water slides at the resort, and they're great. The number one and number three are both enclosed slides, so they're a little bit faster and the rides are pretty short. A little more thrilling, some sharp turns. Whereas the second slide, the one in the middle, is a little bit slower, it's open air, and gives you a bit of a longer ride. You should come check them out, they're a lot of fun.